Let's send it to the kitchen and Kim.
All right, you do not have to deprive yourself for Lent. I will say it over and over again. We have Chris Rossi from Texas Roadhouse, but let's talk to Amanda Erxlabin. She is cooking us up some salmon. So what do you got over here?
So we got our baked salmon fillets. Mm-hmm. We've blackened them up, and we have some clarified butter in the pan. So we're gonna just take these.
And what's in that rub that you have?
That is a blackening rub. Mm-hmm. You can use any kind of seasoning that you want. Mm-hmm. Salt and pepper works great.
But this smells better.
Yes, I like blackening, so we prefer to use this.
Better. Yeah. So how long do you cook this on both sides?
About 3 to 4 minutes. Okay. You kind of want to leave it alone, mm-hmm. let it get that nice crust with the seasoning and the clarified butter. Mm-hmm. That char actually locks in the juice of the salmon, so.
We like char and we like juice. And this is what it ends up looking like?
Yes.
See, that's the char and that's the juice. We love it, we love it. We have Mr. Chris Rossi over here. So we have the salmon. What do we have over here?
This right here is gonna be our Caesar salad.
Okay.
We're gonna go ahead and make the Caesar dressing together.
All right.
And as together, I mean you get to do all the hard work today. So, all right, let's go ahead and start with our olive oil. Let's
okay.
Get 1 cup of olive oil. And then
okay.
You can do, here's a little bit of garlic.
Two cloves
of minced garlic.
Okay, 2 cloves. Okay.
Yeah, uh-huh. And then let's do some Dijon mustard.
Dijon mustard.
It is 1 tablespoon.
Yes. And yes, I'm putting it in with my hands. I'm like, hey, let's go ahead and get this done. Let's get it done.
1 egg yolk right there.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got 1/4 cup of red wine vinegar.
Red wine vinegar. We need the red wine vinegar.
And 1/4 cup of lemon juice also.
All right.
Then we got 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper.
Black pepper?
Uh-huh.
Got
and
that right
then
there.
About 1/2 teaspoon of salt.
All right.
If you personally like anchovy, you can also add a little bit of anchovy to it to give it a little bit of different flavor also.
Yeah, I like this though. This is vegetarian though, so I really like this.
Very
this is
simple.
Awesome.
You whip that together real nice.
Whip that together real nice.
Oh,
all
yeah.
right. Whip it. Whip it good.
There you go.
All right, you like the consistency on that?
I think that looks great.
All right.
You go ahead and pour that over the salad. You can just do that however much you personally prefer.
Oh, I just dumped the whole thing on there.
I personally prefer a lot of dressing on my salad, so that works really, really well.
Right, like, I'm not the type to like dip your dressing in
I
the
am
salad.
The same
like,
way.
I dip the whole dressing in the salad.
If you're going to do it right.
Do it right. All right, what's our next step here?
After that, we're going to add a little bit of Parmesan on top.
Okay, I'm not going to dump the whole bowl in there, but even though I am tempted.
And then we're going to do some of our homemade croutons, which is also a very easy recipe. It is cut some bread down,
mm-hmm.
bake it off in the oven with a little bit of olive oil, 300 degrees, about 30 to 40 minutes. Kind of shake every now and then to make sure and pull it out, and there you
and
have
you
it.
Have some gorgeousness,
and
some
you
golden
have
gorgeousness. I have to ask you, Amanda, so you have the salmon over here, but I see some more seafood over here. What we got?
Yes, we have a lot of Lent-friendly options.
Mm-hmm.
Our catfish is delicious, and then we have our shrimp dinner. We also have a veggie plate,
mm-hmm.
so. I adore, you think of Roadhouse as a steak place, but
right.
yeah, but our seafood is a hidden little treasure on our menu. So
everybody,
it's my favorite.
Just remember, you don't have to deprive yourself for lunch. You just gotta be observant. Lent, ! Is being celebrated at Texas Roadhouse, 806 Arnold Commons Drive in Arnold. Just call 636-282-7427 or visit texasroadhouse.com. 'Tis the season to enjoy some fish here on the 9 a.m. show.